starts right now.
A man is in custody right now after an armed robbery at an Eastside McDonald's. It happened this morning.
Police found him a half mile away at Sycamore Creek Apartments after he fled from McDonald's on foot. La Paloma Academy, a school near the McDonald's, was placed on lockdown for a time.